People of Tango, welcome back to our videocast where education is number one priority. On December 11th, 1890, a boy was born that will later rise to become one of the biggest and most iconic idols of Tango culture's history. His name was Charles Romuald Gard, and Toulouse, France was his birth city. In early 1893, in Bordeaux, France, his 28 years old mother and him boarded on the ship SS Don Diego and sailed to Buenos Aires. They arrived on March 11th, 1893. Gardel grew up in the Abasto neighborhood of Buenos Aires, going by Carlos, the Spanish version of his French name, and often by the diminutive form Carlitos. So yes, Gardel was French. Through his vivacious life and great talent, he managed to become one of the most significant tango artists of all time and an everlasting symbol of tango culture. Extraordinary! Thumbs up for this video. What do you think in the comments below? Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Subscribe yet? You should. It's worth it.